it's so easy to get the attention of people, but it takes much significance to get the attention of God. Getting the attention of God is what David learned to do. And that should be your aim. That's what's going to set you apart from everybody else. Getting God's attention on your life. Getting God's attention on your life. That's what's going to set you apart.